Minglawashi, do you know Myanmar, a country from Southeast Asia? Yes, I'm Myanmar. My country is a multi-ethnic, multi-religious, multi-cultural developing country. There are poor tolerance and identity crisis among our citizens. Discrimination practice and chaos of social harmonies sometimes even leads to violence. As for me, I cannot accept any kinds of discrimination. My value is very simple, it's just human rights and human dignity. That is why I joined the Center of Youth and Social Harmony. CYSH is a youth center working for peace, justice, and social harmony. It stood for 3 years. It was founded by 6 youth advocates since 2013. We educate community and try to change their attitude via many approaches, via literature, campaigning, workshop, trainings, and also seminar. Moreover, we also work in Myanmar flood disaster 2015, and we try for emergency response at flooded areas. If you are interested in our organization, you can like our Facebook page, Center for Youth and Social Harmony. And if you also interest to work with us, warmly welcome from CYSH. But you have to kind to everyone, including minorities. Okay, I'm Sue.